is walking away from the plane mirror with 6 meter per second, then the velocity of image with respect to the observer, so this word is important, with respect to the observer will be. So here, if I consider horizontal surface, I can place a mirror. If an observer is walking away from the plane mirror with 6 meter per second, the person is move away like this direction. At the same time, the image of the person is moving like this direction. The velocity v1, the velocity v2. So there are what they are asking, then the velocity of image with respect to an observer is given by. So therefore, the relative velocity between observer and the image is given by v1 minus of minus v2. Here, so why we can use minus here? Because velocity is a vector quantity. So it has both magnitude and direction. One velocity is moving in the direction, other velocity is moving in the direction. So therefore, I can use minus. So therefore, v1 minus of minus plus v2. So therefore, 6 plus 6 is equal to 12 meter per second. This is the option, is option C. So next question. So this one also similar to the first question. A man runs towards the mirror at a speed of 15 meter per second. Correct? 15 meter per second. But the speed of his image, only the last, only what? Speed of his image, not relative velocity between man and image. There is only image speed asking. The man is moving towards the mirror or away from the mirror with a certain speed. At the same time, the image speed also moving with the same velocity. So therefore, the velocity of man is equal to velocity of image. So therefore, the man is moving with the speed 15. Image also moving with the speed 15. Then the correct option is 15 meter per second. In this question, but the speed between of this image is 15. But the relative speed between person and its image, at that time you can choose 15 plus 15, will get 30. But in this question, we will ask only what is the speed of his image. Then the correct option is option C, sorry, B, 15 meter per second. Then I can switch on to the next question. Go through that. A small object is placed. A small object is placed at 10 cm in front of a plane mirror. If you stand behind the object 30 cm from the mirror and look at its image, the distance focused for your eye will be. So, if I consider an horizontal surface, a mirror is placed on a horizontal surface, a small object, if I consider a candle, is placed at a distance 10 cm. 10 cm. An object is placed at 10 cm. That image also formed at 10 cm. Image also formed at what? 10 cm. So this is the object and this one is the image. Object is placed at 10 cm from the mirror. At the same time, image also formed at 10 cm. If you stand behind the object, if I stand behind the object means a person is standing behind the object. Behind the object at 30 cm from the mirror. So from the mirror, so this is the mirror. So from the mirror means so total distance 30 cm. 30 cm. The distance focused for his eye will be not to see the image. He will focus on the eye. 30 plus 10. 30 plus 10 becomes 40. 40 cm. The correct option is option C. That focuses the image. So he focuses the distance of what? 40 cm. 30 cm from the mirror. And again, image is formed at 10 cm. 40. So next question. Now check these are distance of 0.5. Very simple problem. 0.5 meter in front of the plane mirror. Same as this previous question. If I consider mirror, plane mirror, the mirror is placed on the horizontal surface. An object is placed. This is the object. Is placed at distance what? 0.5 meter in front of plane mirror. The distance between object and image. An object is placed at distance 0.5 meter means image is formed at this one image is formed at 0.5 meter. The distance between object and image means 0.5 plus 0.5 we get 1 meter. The correct option is option D. So next question. A man runs towards the mirror at a speed of, so look here, so listen, observe carefully. A man runs towards the mirror at a speed of 15 meters per second. The speed of image is related to the man. They are asking to find out the relative velocity between the image and the man. So when the man is going with the velocity 15 meters per second, at the same time, image also moving with the speed of 15 meters per second, the relative velocity between man and image is 2u. Is becomes as the 2u. So therefore u that one 15 centimeter meter per second. So therefore 15 2s are 13 meter per second. And the correct option is option B. So next question. So go through the question. A light reflected from here by a plane mirror may form real image. One thing we should remember while answering this question. So real images are always formed at convergent point. Real images are always formed in front of the plane mirror. So whatever the mirror, real images are always formed in front of the mirror, and real images are always inverted. Real images are always formed at which point? Convergent point. While answering the question, so in this photograph, so if the rays incident on the mirror are diverging, so at the diverging point, what type of images are formed means virtual image. So therefore, that is not a right answer. Second one, if the rays are incident on the mirror are converging. If I consider a mirror, so I can draw a principal axis. The light ray which is incident, like this direction, so those light rays are meet at other point. So at that point we are going to get the image light. So this is the converging point. Converging point. And converging point, what type of image form is real image. Real image are always formed at which point? Converging point. Then the correct option is option B. The rays incident on the mirror are converging. So next question. So two plane mirrors are inclined at an angle of 72 degrees. That one angle between two reflecting surfaces like 72 degrees, the number of images of a point object placed between them is. If I consider two plane mirrors, so this is the mirror 1, M1 and M2. So both are inclined at an angle 72 degrees. Here now, the object like person is lies between two plane mirrors. So how many images are formed means at that time we are using the formula n is equal to 360 degree by theta minus 1. So therefore theta they are given, theta is equal to 72 degrees. So 360 by 72 minus 1. So 375. So 360. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. How many number of images are formed? सी इज द राइट आंसर. Sometimes while doing the problem they are given number of integers, they are asking to find out what theta. So next question we will see. So to get the three images, look here, this problem they are given n value, they are given how many number of images are formed. N is equal to 3. N is equal to 3 for a single object. One should have two plane mirrors at an angle of. So they are asking to find out angle between two plane mirrors. Theta is equal to question mark. Even the same formula, n is equal to 360 degree by theta minus 1 or 360 by theta is equal to n plus 1 or theta is equal to 360 by n minus 1. So therefore, 360 degree divided by n means 3 plus 1, 4. So 360 by 4 means 9 are. So therefore theta is equal to 90 degree. The two plane mirrors are placed mutually perpendicular with each other at the time.